Yeah, this line is utterly unacceptable. They're not cleaning their interceptor nearly enough or at all, or it's failed. All the grease is coagulating and settling at the connection between this and the main branch in the median. Right there on the right, it's hard to see. There is a huge block of grease that is just sitting there.
Open in about 30 seconds, it'll clear up enough for the water to stop and clean. If they're actually open and using water, if it's just, it should be knocking grease out of the way, it's draining.
I think it's knocking grease out of the way. Wow. That's absolutely insane. Yeah.
It's also, you see the right corner right there.
Yep.
The whole bunch of it.
Yep. Let's stop recording. We're going to jet the line some more.